Question 51 says, which is equivalent to y to the 2/3? Well, our denominator is our root, so this is the cubed root of y taken to the second power. The cubed root of y taken to the second power.